a lot of factoring companies out there, and you know, you probably see them too, these announcements that go out of some of these large factors that have done two dozen deals in the last week. We're more of a boutique, and we target kind of a deal that most other factors wouldn't want to do. So we're really focusing on difficult deals. And for us, difficult means the business maybe is not performing well, or it's very new, has no track record, or the owners have issues with respect to their personal credit, or even character issues that they're working through. Because when we look at a deal, we ignore the financial condition of our client. We ignore the personal credit of the owner, and we're really focused on the receivables, strictly the quality of the receivables. So we can help businesses that most other factors just couldn't because of the rough financial shape that the business is in. In addition, most factors out there have limitations around concentration. We don't have that limitation. So we'll do deals where a business only has a single customer, which isn't all that uncommon for a business that just sort of gets started. They landed one big account, but that's all they've got right now. And we'll do a deal like that. And some of the things that, you know, those things are made possible by the fact that we're privately funded. Now, I mentioned Mark Weinberg is the founder of Versant. He founded us in 2008, I guess, this entity, but he's been doing this for 30 years. And, you know, Mark's the CEO, he's the funding source. So we just need Mark to want to do the deal. We're not beholden to another lender who's providing us a line of credit. We're not beholden to another factor where we may be refactoring our invoices. We just Mark's got to want to do the deal. So our focus is really on tougher credits, and we're kind of a bridge. You know, we don't have clients for a decade. We have them for 24 months. You know, sometimes they'll renew with us and stick around a little longer, but we fully acknowledge that we're a bridge. We're a way to get them to the next step of the revolution, get them to the point where they're stable enough that maybe they can get bank financing, or maybe that they're large enough that they can go out and raise equity, or just that they're profitable and can move on to a cheaper form of financing. But we bridge them there through just a laser focus on who are their customers, who are they selling to, and that's really how we approach the factoring market.